Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
伊莎贝拉, which means
Isabella in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
伊莎贝拉, 伊莎贝拉, 伊莎贝拉.
One more time.
伊莎贝拉, 伊莎贝拉, 伊莎贝拉.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.